Today we will discuss about factor of safety. This is the topic of strength of material. What is factor of safety? Actually, there is an object. If we apply a force here, then there is if we apply 2 newton, 3 newton, then there is no problem. But if we apply 200 newton or 2000 newton, then what will happen? This will rupture. All right, this will break here. So there should be some point where at which you can do the work, and it do not rupture. All right, it do not fracture. So what will be the point where the we can basically we can do the work, and but the object is not broken. So that is known as factor. So that is that's why we want to find the factor of safety. So what is factor of safety? It is ultimate stress divided by working stress. So now what is ultimate stress? Ultimate stress is maximum load upon cross sectional area. And what is working stress? Working stress is equal to actual axial load divided by original cross sectional area. Okay, so we have to find out this both, then after we can divide it and we get the factor of safety. Thank you.